In this Rekordbox tutorial, how to format your USB thumb drive the right way for Rekordbox. Choosing the wrong settings may result in super slow exports and also can result in USB drive errors on your CDJs. My name is Dexter Clark and I do reviews, vlogs and tutorials about DJing and producing music. If you're new to the channel, make sure you are subscribed and hit that little bell. First, make sure you have a USB thumb drive with a maximum of 32 gigabytes.
Formatting a USB drive or SD card for your CDJ 2000 works the same way as formatting your USB drive or SD card for Rekordbox. Before we start, make sure you have closed Rekordbox first. Rekordbox takes the USB drive hostage when it's running. Then you can't format a drive for Rekordbox. Start the disk utility via the launcher. Click Other. Then choose Disk Utility. In the Disk Utility, choose your USB drive on the left side of the screen. Make sure you select the first option. In my case, it's called Kingston Data Traveler. Do not select the option underneath because you will miss the option to speed up your USB drive for exports from Rekordbox. If you selected the upper item under the list External, then go to Erase. Type in a name, in my case Music. Then choose FAT, File Allocation Table.
You could choose to format as the OSX journaled format, so the HFS Plus format. The problem is that that won't work on Windows machines and Apple already developed a successor of that format, so FAT is the most safe bet.
Back to formatting the USB drive for Rekordbox in the Disk Utility. After we've chosen FAT, choose the Schema MBR. MBR stands for Master Boot Record. If you don't choose MBR, your export from Rekordbox will be much slower. Now click Erase. Wait until the format is complete and click Done.
If you want to know how to export from Rekordbox to your USB thumb drive, I suggest you watch my special video about the subject. I will link it up in the end screen and also in the description below.